I think what I love the most is the opportunity to serve and answer your call in multiple ways. You know, growing up, I only thought there was one mode or one way to live into my call, and that was being inside the local church. But I love how in the United Methodist Church, we can serve in a variety of ways. Whether you're laity or clergy, you can serve in a local church, in a context like the campus or the hospital or the military. And so it really seems that the possibilities are endless for you to be able to answer your call in a way that's authentic to you. I would say my hopes are really the hopes that I have for our country, that we can be true to what we've put on paper, that we can live into the ideals and the vision that we've set before us and live into the kingdom that the Lord is calling us to. Well, honestly, COVID has opened up so many doors, especially with online ministry. And I have a lot of ideas as it pertains to video game ministry that I've been kind of piloting and getting together. So I'm looking forward to using that platform as a way to reach new people for Christ.